All right.
But,
so the Soul Train Awards aired last night. They actually recorded them earlier this month, and they hit the gray carpet. So that means we got a dish in fashion form, okay? So let's start off with the host of the evening, Erykah Badu. Mm-hmm. Hey, girl, in white from head to toe. Now, you know I like something that's weird, okay? I'm feeling everything from head to toe. I just don't understand. Did she walk under somebody's hangers and get stuck? Like, that's the only part that I have a problem with. But what do you guys think?
Wait a minute.
That's part of the hat.
Oh.
Yeah,
I thought it was like she's just too close to the chandelier or something.
Right. I was fine with everything else but that.
Better reception on her teeth.
Really. Kenzie, what do you say?
I think one time I put too much soap in the washing machine. And that was the result.
A lot of
sense. I'm going to give it a pass because it's Erykah Badu and she can do whatever she wants.
Exactly, exactly.
Like, well, you pass it too?
I do. I pass it. It's just the triangle things on the top. I couldn't get with that. But the rest of the outfit, I'm good.
High five.
I don't think it works for anybody else.
High five, kids.
So funny. Okay, let's go to the Braxton sisters. We shall start with baby Braxton, Tamar. Tamar giving you all of this fabulousness, right?
Gorgeous, yes.
And this fabulous red hair. I say pass. What say you?
Mm-hmm.
Cody's back, passing with a backflip. Unanimous, it's a pass.
Uh-huh.
Okay, how about Big Sister Toni with that sultry voice?
Oh, hey, girl.
And she's with her two sons there. But come on, go on, Toni.
No.
Yes.
She got an award that
fabulous.
Night.
Fabulous.
Yes.
Fabulous.
Right?
Uh-huh.
Right?
Yeah.
So okay.
She triple spanked for that dress.
Let's take it to the young ladies. We've got Seven Streeter from the girl group. I'm kind of bored by this one, personally. I've seen Seven do better.
I just want to go like, I want to
pull that dress up.
Nice little cardigan.
Kenzie wants to add a cardigan.
Yeah.
Cody, what say you?
The male of the group.
Not at all surprised. Not at all surprised.
What are you guys talking about?
How about girl group?
It's a pass, too. Yeah. Upside down pass.
SWV, also awardees for the evening.
Oh, that's
remember them from the 90s? Love them.
Oh, yes. I do. Awaken.
You're right? Love them. Lifetime achievement for
them. Love them.
It reminds me of Xena Warrior Princess.
They went very Xena. They did. They give them a very Xena. I love it.
But it's SWV.
Kenzie, you didn't like it? Not so much? Okay, all right.
I'll give it a pass.
You give it a pass?
You were hot in the 90s and you still look that good?
Right?
I know.
I think she looked amazing. Raven Goodwin, you know her from Mary Jane.
Yes.
Mary Jane's niece.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think she looked great.
Pass. I like that.
Police didn't like it? All right. Mm-mm-mm. We'll give it a pass. How about MC Light, ladies and gentlemen?
MC Light.
MC Light. I think she looks phenomenal.
Very pretty neck.
Mm-mm. I know, right?
Neck detail.
Police didn't like it?
Nope.
Nope. Ortiz did not like it. Mm-mm. Okay. Let's go to these next two ladies.
Okay.
We'll judge them separately. You got Elise Neal in the pink on the left, and my homegirl Robin Thede, who is hilarious on the in
love.
On the right.
Gorgeous.
I think Jules likes both. I give both ladies a pass.
Yes.
Police, you say yes. Cody, you pass?
Yep.
Yes.
Yep.
Excellent. Kenzie passes as well.
Yep.
Fantastic. Mm-hmm. See, we almost agreed on all of them. Okay, so stick around. Coming up in a few minutes, we're going to go to the gentlemen. To the gentlemen that were at the, on the gray carpet.
We don't discriminate.
No. We don't discriminate. No. We don't.
We get judged on the men, too.
I love it. All right. Thanks, Court.